Good morning, Westfield Middle School. Today is Friday, October 15th, 2021, and here are your announcements.
If you're an 8th grade boy interested in playing basketball and you missed the call-out meeting last week, please see Coach Dell in Classroom East 115 by the end of the day.
Any 7th grade boy who did not attend the call-out meeting last week should stop by to see Coach Payne in West 10 to pick up a trial information.
The video game club will meet in Mr. Coleman's room, East 305, Wednesday, October 27th until 4:15. You can bring in your own game system and snacks and drinks if you want. All are welcome to join.
Okay, we're starting a new thing on the announcements. When we return, we'll be sharing some of the lunch menu options. Lunch entrees for the Monday we get back from break are Line 1, Mighty Chickpea Marinara with Rotini, Popcorn Chicken, and Spiced Green Beans.
Line 2, nachos with a choice of beef, chicken, and cheese.
Or Line 3, egg and cheese biscuit, blueberry waffles with sausage, and cinnamon French toast with scrambled eggs. As always, we have pizza, chicken sandwiches, regular, and veggie burgers.
Sounds good. I'm hungry.
If you plan to join the Chestnuts Club, please fill out the form linked via the QR code on the flyer.
Indoor percussion season started. We will be having an informational meeting on Tuesday, November 2nd in the high school band room at 7 p.m. for any interested student and parents. Indoor percussion involves lots of different kinds of percussion.
Westfield Winds season started. We will be having an informational meeting on November 4th, 2021 in the high school auditorium at 7 p.m. for any interested student and parents grade 8 to 12. Westfield Winds involve woodwinds and brass in an activity that is the marriage of Winter Guard and Marching Band. Both indoor percussion and Westfield Winds will rehearse two nights a week, starting before Thanksgiving break, and compete Saturdays in February and March, culminating with World Finals in April.
Still trying to figure out the musicals this year? Well, here's the next clue. We will let you know the musical on Monday when we come back. Happy guessing.
This quarter so far has been full of excitement and change. The first 2 weeks of school, we saw a change and didn't have to wear a mask. COVID hadn't destroyed everything. We were able to watch the homecoming game. Even with all the stuff that went on throughout the quarter, it still felt very short.
I'm really glad that I got so many great electives this year. This class was obviously really fun, but I'm looking forward to Tech Apps and Spanish Survey in my next few quarters. It's great that we get to try out so many fun and new classes.
I enjoyed Spirit Week leading up to homecoming. There was a lot of unity and school spirit that we weren't able to have last year due to COVID.
One thing I learned this year is that COVID sucks, but not as much as homework.
I'd say the homecoming game was fun because being able to get on the sidelines by the end zone and film for my mini doc made my grade go up a lot.
I really enjoyed this class because I like doing a bunch of the different positions.
So far, the school year has been good and a lot better than last year. I really enjoy being able to do more stuff with my friends this year than I could last year. But my favorite part was probably the football games.
I really enjoyed announcements. I love the great people I have met, and I am going to miss them. FYI, they're all 8th graders. I'm the youngest. So to my few classmates, have fun in high school.
Aww. That is all of our announcements. It's a great day to be a Shamrock.
Banana.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye.